It's evening before Trinidad and Tobago's Group C clash with Mexico at the CONCACAF Gold Cup. A point or a win will see TNT top the group on their way to the quarterfinals. Here we get to listen to head coach Stephen Hart and midfielder Andrew Bouchard at the official pre-game press conference at the Bank of America Stadium in Charlotte. Hart talks about his approach for the game, while Bouchard gives credit to Hart for his job with the Soak Warriors so far.
¿Qué tanto se va a basar en lo que hizo Guatemala, cerrar sus líneas, ponerse bien defensivamente para
ahora? Coach, how much are you going to base your game on what Guatemala did against Mexico, having a tight team, defending well, with the possibility of tying and being first place in the group?
I think every game is different. I don't believe in coming out to say I'm going to try and tie a game. You go to play, but sometimes the team you play against puts their game onto you, and you have to do what is necessary to recover the ball, to attack. So it will be how the game comes to us.
There has been a lot of rough game. He didn't say that about Trinidad. He said that he watched how you played and you haven't played rough. Do you think personally this is a tactic that is commonly used against Mexico?
No, not really. I think Mexico are technically very good. Their game is evasive, and the game sometimes, because of the nature of the game can get physical, like the Guatemala game, even the Cuba game, it can get physical. But I don't think it's a deliberate tactic against Mexico.
Has there been any reevaluation of those expectations now moving forward potentially into the knockout stages?
No. We came here, I said from the very beginning that the last Gold Cup we got to the quarterfinal. We would like to get back into the quarterfinal, into the knockout stage, and give ourselves an opportunity to go one step further, which of course is the semi-final, and then we have a chance to get to the final. So I think we have achieved one objective, but to play Mexico, it's always special.
This is an opportunity so some Mexican teams can watch it play.
Yeah, definitely, you know, it's an opportunity for everyone playing at this stage, at this level. You know, it's a big competition, and I believe that we've done pretty well because of this man right beside me, really. You know, since he's come in, as everyone's seen, we've climbed the rankings, we're playing good football, and we're getting good results. So, as a player, that's what we can ask for, really.
Es una oportunidad para todos los que están participando.
In the camp now, the confidence is high. To be honest, I think before the tournament started, I think a lot of people wrote us off, and I think we've proved a lot of people wrong. So, you know, I think obviously proving people wrong and getting the results breeds confidence within the camp. So I think we're going to go into the game tomorrow, like coach said, trying to get a win because we want to top the league and make a big statement out there.
How do the players, or maybe within the team, as well as the coaches, view this opportunity as a power CONCACAF team or just another team in the opposite?
Well, I think us as players, we all know Mexico is a great side, you know, and they are a power side in our region. So, you know, that's a fact. So I just think as players, you always want to play against the best. And if they're in the top two, like you said, then we're going to have to go and prove ourselves. And I believe that, I think come tomorrow, we'll show a good showing.
And on that, has it improved tactically? Is it just simpler, more one-two-touch, moving off the ball, things of that nature?
I think it's a bit of everything, really. You know, I think everyone likes the coach, which obviously helps a lot, you know, in teams like this, because when you really get on with the coach and you like the coach, you're going to do anything in your power to get the result, not for yourself, but obviously for him, you know. And I think since he's come in, he's made everyone more tactical, aware of the game, showing us videos and telling us obviously what players to look out for and etc. And I think when we actually play, he gives us that freedom to actually go and play. And as a player, there's nothing better than that, going out on the pitch, knowing that if you make a mistake, it's not a problem. You can still continue and try and get on the ball and stuff like that.